So we started making strides toward the ring route. We now know what we need.
Continue the story from where you left off.
So let's get right back into it. So at some point, I'm going to have to start rotating my saves. Okay. Alright, let's talk. Mm-hmm. Talk to Rin.
Hey, does it ever scare you, not knowing who you are?
Yeah, sometimes. But I feel so much better when I play my music.
Well, that's good. You know, lately I've been forgetting some things myself.
If you can't remember, maybe it's not that important. Maybe that goes for me, too.
Rin.
If you forgot, then wasn't important. Yeah, you're right. And then there's the shot of, what's his name? From Two and a Half Men. The kid from Two and a Half Men. Sitting in the rain at...
I guess people care a lot if their lover's a boy or a girl.
You said it doesn't matter to you, right? It's pretty open-minded.
The heart knows no bounds.
Wow, you really make me think about that. Maybe the only thing stopping us is ourselves.
Now, Erica.
The food's gotten better here lately, don't you think?
All depends on who's in the kitchen.
Whatever. I know, I'm a terrible cook. Anyway, I found this great restaurant the other day. The chef's a little odd, but his food is to die for. So, we decided to buy our dishes from there. We just heat it up, and it's good to go. Boss used to do the cooking, but he's got a bad hip these days.
Well, I'll keep that in mind next time I eat here.
Have you heard about the witch? They say she's behind all these deaths.
The witch?
They say she can't die.
Oh, look at her.
They say she doesn't age either. Oh, boy, I'm jealous.
Yep, old age is gonna suck.
Huh?
No, you know, arthritis and all that.
There's a witch lurking somewhere in this town. Isn't it thrilling?
Why would I think that?
Ugh, you're so dull. Where's your sense of romance?
That would be the last thing I'd be thinking about. If there was a witch in town, it would be romance. What gets me towards my goal faster?
And he was extremely loose with his relationships with women. I heard his funeral.
Oh. Well, you can't...
This lovely couple is dead.
Huh? Vince? Vincent Brooks?
What? Do I know you?
It's me, Daniel. We went to elementary school together.
Oh,
What? You don't...
Oh, so you're Vincent. You're different from what I imagined.
Don't say that. You see, Vincent, I'm different from back then. I'm not the one tagging along. Now I'm the leader. I'm the heir to a successful business.
A business heir, huh?
Because of that, I heard your voice somewhere. Was it yesterday?
I wonder.
Wow. You really don't remember me?
I'm sorry.
You got a mail yesterday. You were having a nightmare.
I had a strange dream, though I don't remember it well.
I'll let you sleep in your own bed tonight. Or in hers.
Anna.
My phone.
Sure, pick it up.
Hello?
Shit, her.
What do you mean, oh shit? Oh yeah, were you at the cafe near your place around lunchtime?
No, I wasn't. I couldn't have been there. You must have seen someone else.
Really? I thought I saw someone who looked like you from the back.
Huh? I swear, I don't know what you're talking about. Oh, is there a cafe by my place?
There are plenty of cafes everywhere. Oh, shoot, it's burning. I'll see you later.
Later?
Oh, damn.
Warts.
Oh.
Safety stages.
Interesting. And well.
Ooh. Rin.
Stage 2, the Prison of Despair. Cool.
Alright. Hold on.
Stage 3. All right, let's go. Nice.
Then we could try different combinations.
Say that. When asked whether they'd like to return as a man or woman in the next life, the majority of people, some scientists have even predicted that men will become extinct.
Extinct?
Apparently the Y chromosome is quite useless compared to the X chromosome.
And what'll happen to the human race if men go extinct?
Maybe there'll be a system where women can fertilize each other and bear children. Men try just as hard to live their lives too. Isn't nature harsh? But on the whole, I think women have it harder. Being manipulated by stupid guys, being ground down by life. I did something I shouldn't have.
What are you talking about?
It is the cross I must bear. Perhaps we all deserve pity, regardless of our gender.
You got a mail.
Yeah, I'm not answering that one.
seem tired. Please, relax in this salubrious bar. Well, how did it go with your girlfriend? I happen to overhear your call.
You mean, how did it go? Nothing happened. Nothing.
Marriage, all in all, is a cowardly method that tries to subdue love through to steal a saying from a certain someone. Well, if you ask me, the trick to a long-lasting marriage is, frankly, to spend as little time...
You got
a single man like me talking about it's kind of a bad joke, isn't it?
Oh.
Call from Catherine?
Nope, let it ring.
Oh, sorry, but, well, whatever. Excuse me.
Nope.
Your memory drink?
Oh.
Yeah.
I have when I was young, especially when I was in my 30s. I started to blank out on amounts I used to be able to handle in my 20s. And then I'd wake up lying next to a
So it has.
I'm in a complete stranger's house.
That hasn't happened to me.
I'm at the police station, stark naked.
No.
The nakedness of woman is the... To misappropriate the musings of a certain... In front of God's work of art, it's only natural that your faculties are preoccupied. Well, just don't worry.
Interesting. Also, did anyone else see the flickering?
Rin still has room to grow. Watching a young fledgling learn to fly. I must say, having Rin work here has really helped motivate me to
Has Erica been doing? Do you know what you've got to have to be a real man?
Yeah.
Actually...
Ring-a-ding-a-bing-bong.
What? See, only half a man's worth is in his upward mobility. He unleashes his full potential when he's surrounded by women. That's why a real man shares his love with as many as he can.
I'm not after women.
Then you're after me.
Not a chance.
You got a mail.
More mail. Memory service. This is the photo memory service. We have indicated that today is a special day, so we are sending you a photo from the past to commemorate. This photo is from the photo celebratory intoxicator. Okay.
This takes me back.
Interesting.
Man, my head hurts.
That's because all you do is play Rapunzel.
You should try it. I'm sure that prince...
She's a bunch of pixels.
What? Are you one of those guys who can only get...
God damn it, come on. Who else? Secret about difficulty. The difficulty level yesterday's stage is apparently just the beginning. If the later stages cause you trouble, you can always change the difficulty to safety by going to config at the bar. Can't read. Okay, yeah.
Days of partying as long as I'll stick around.
Fine, I'll talk to the guys.
I'm gonna see if the bathroom's open.
You know, Chief doesn't talk about his girlfriend, does he?
He did say that he didn't plan to marry her, huh?
He's so perfect at his job, I just kinda assumed that he was the same way in private.
In school, never dated girls that he wasn't fully committed to. All the girls said he was just too defensive.
Ask him about it, Toby.
Oh, come on, that's not fair.
I'm surprised no one's come forward with any information about Ren.
Maybe no one's realized she's missing yet.
Wonder what...
Are you still drinking?
I made up my mind. I'm a man.
Hey, is Toby...
Well, kids drool over girls like...
Well, but... It's Erica.
What are we gonna do if something happens between them?
Well, whatever. Everyone has issues these...
Shit. Is this late already? If I don't go home, I'll make Catherine worry you.
Yo, Vincent, we're leaving now. Knock.
Yeah, I'll head home too.
Are you good to go home right now, Vin?
I'm fine. I'm just going home.
I might be sticking my nose in your business, but...
Hey, don't get too wasted, you guys. Your old bodies can't take that kind of punishment anymore. You hear?
Don't try and make us look like old men just because you have no staying power. You're the only weak...
Hey, I was just joking. Just joking.
Watch yourself from now on. You know what I mean, right? Oh, but I plan to go back to work after having the baby. We'll just have to split up the housework, okay? You can't throw your clothes everywhere anymore.
And all your late-night drinking isn't cheap, you know, so I'll be handling all our bank accounts.
Alright, here we go. More puzzling.
Should you wish to escape judgment, you'll have to run.
This stage will use the properties of...
What is this place?
Hey, part one done. 20, okay.
Vincent!
Oh. You've come pretty far, huh? Steve, you told me that the only one who can decide how to live my life. I never thought of it that way before. I just assumed things were off limits before I even considered it. So now, I finally decided that I'm just gonna go for it. Got this. The other sheep and I, we'll make it.
I really like. Can I be by your side?
Of course. That'd be a big help.
I'm starting to regain my memory. This outfit I'm wearing, I think my brother gave it to me. I think it was on my birthday. I remember him smiling.
Glad to hear things are starting to come back to you. Your brother must be worried. We've got to get you back to normal so you can go home.
Yeah.
I should get going soon. Was that really Vincent?
Me?
Why would he appear just when I'm going through a tough time? He doesn't even know what I've been doing all these years.
Hey, hey.
Tonight's product is...
Men hate the women who love them, and are attracted to women who don't.
Oh, it's all my fault. I'm sorry.
I understand.
Yeah? Yeah? Who do you think you are?
What's up with him?
Oh, it's you. Master Kuros, what do you see?
Huh? Uh-oh. Sometimes it's my girlfriend. Sometimes it's...
I see.
You're being chased.
Look, well, time. If someone hates you...
What do you want? Nothing, really.
Just what a kind fellow. He on the other hand.
Huh. Kind? But you're here. What did you do? Sorry. I was working in the kitchen all... Hey, Shiny. Sing it again. You listening?
Oh, it's you.
Who are you?
I should get going soon.
I told her I'm rude. When I first ended up, there's a draw.
I thought it was weird when that girl showed up, but I think she always disappears once everyone makes it to the next land. I wish I could do that. Just... One time, I tried grabbing onto her clothes before she disappeared, but it didn't work. Hello. Hey, listen. I thought...
Allow me to explain the wall spider. Always be aware of your surroundings. When faced with an unclimbable, you can easily hang from blocks to reach your destinations. It's a beginner-level skill, but don't forget it when...
About it. Isn't it awful?
Allow me to explain the corner spider. Try moving blocks to form an L shape. When you are hanging, you can move between blocks that do not...
Hey, I'll tell the others how to do... Thinking really hard about that.
Sorry, I gotta go.
I wonder if I'm in...
Do you have a wife?
Yes.
Oh, I'm grateful.
Cheating is the sign of a...
Sexual selection dictates that women prefer stronger mates to father their children.
My father, he was a shitty good-for-nothing. He might have appeared good,
huh? Or...
But he was a shithead.
Huh?
But he was a shithead.
Huh?
It was a shithead!
Yo, we were waiting for
you. Huh? Me?
You're an amazing climber. We were talking about techniques.
Sure.
And I'll start off with the...
Allow me to explain the cutout. Grab one block after another and move it towards you. It's important to recognize which blocks you can let.
Not bad, huh?
Oh, wait a sec.
Allow me to explain the cut across. Using the same principles of the cutout, throw out all the blocks you pulled out. By moving several blocks onto an unstable area, you can make your own stable footing.
That's incredible.
Not bad, buddy.
You're very perceptive.
Hello. If you make it to the top, you'll earn your freedom. It's strange. The man who survived...
It's just... offer stuff like...
Hello.
It's see who can come up with the...
I gotta go.
Hello.
I'll get him back.
Damn it!
Hey, you.
Me?
It is you. You taught me a lot before. It's me. Huh. I didn't see you yesterday, so I thought...
I won't die. Not until I see...
Wait. Is your family down here?
Yeah, right. Don't you get it? It's only men that get thrown down here.
What?
Why are you worrying about other people? Save your... Why are you worrying about...
How much longer are we gonna play?
Stop complaining. Hello again, my little lamb. Looks like you and that pianist are getting on quite well. But I wonder... Are you two really working toward the same goal?
What do you mean?
Appearing as a human without even climbing. Like some sort of overseer.
What the hell are you talking about?
What you choose to believe is up to you.
This is... Do you care what other people...
Ah! I got the break!
I'm slowly starting to know you better. Now, this is the... Once you're past this, you'll be halfway through...
Finally, night after night. I wish you'd go easy on me.
This is the punishment you had coming to you. I do feel a little bad. The one who dropped you into this place speaks to you on it while laughing, but...
What are you trying to say?
Men in their 20s and 30s, yes. Women, on the other hand, not so much.
This is the final area for tonight. A steep face is in your path. Stay calm.
Oh shit, it's a baby!
Look!
escape.
Congratulations on this amazing end to the Inquisition. Let's look into the past once more, shall we?
Into the past again.
So we made it this far. Fascinating. I want to know what kind of person you really are. Why don't we pull up some more old memories? You've been hiding from them, like the day your love first bloomed.
Gotta say, this is delicious. I'm so glad that we met up at that reunion.
It's the least I could do. You're always listening to my problems.
Well, I better get going.
Am I really that undesirable to you?
Huh? Catherine.
There's something you want to tell me?
You are beautiful.
How innocent you two were. I wonder what changed. Or do you already know the answer to that?
So, what did you want to talk about? Are you okay? Did you drink too much last night? You called me over. You don't even remember.
Huh? Wait. Yesterday, I...
What's wrong? You're acting weird.
Weird? Me? God, why can't I remember the time I spent with you? It's like the important parts are missing.
Oh, I remember them, though.
Well, I wonder why.
Silly. The piano was so annoying.
Huh? You think?
My head hurts just listening to it. What's this long hair?
That's Catherine's. What should I do? Should I just tell her? No, I can't let her find out like this.
Oh, that's mine. Probably off my chest. You know, manly.
Huh? Your chest? Really?
Yeah. It's that... You know when sometimes a long white hair grows on your body? It's good luck?
But this is, like, really long.
Yeah, I was growing it out. It just fell out by itself. Good thing, too. It's bad luck if you pull it out yourself, you know?
Oh, really? It's not from another girl, is it, Vincent?
No, why would you say that?
You know, because if it is... I'm going to die right here.
Hey, knock it off with all the dying stuff, okay?
Then I'll kill you. I die, or I kill you. Which would be better?
Hey, come on, whoa. Ah!
Fine, I'll give you 5 seconds. If you don't answer me, I'll kill you. One. Two, three, four.
Hey, come on. Quit fooling around.
Bye.
There's no other girl. Right, you're imagining things.
Is that the truth?
Of course it is.
Okay, I trust you.
Thanks. She's scary.
or something?
Oh, no, there is no one day. I've got to do something about this relationship.
I'm not going to ask you about the past. It doesn't matter. But from now on, if you ever cheat on me, I'll be angry.
Okay.
Ant, what's the ant doing?
You don't have to get that, do you?
Whoa, wait, hold on.
Who's that?
Fall down.
It is my landlady. She was trying to open the door.
Hmm? The landlady?
Yeah, I forgot to pay my rent last month. You know how it is with money.
You gotta be kidding. I'm gonna use the bathroom.
What the hell, Vincent? What is this?
Will you keep it down?
Huh?
One of my bosses is here.
Huh? Really?
Not the best time for you to be.
Maybe I should at least say hello.
He gets real grumpy if you wake him up. He's sleeping in the back.
Well, if you really think it would... He's awake?
Hurry up! Outside! Hey. Go. Sorry. Really sorry. I just wanted to protect you from the smell.
Huh?
He really smells. You know, and he was drinking last night.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I'm glad I got you out in time. Whew. Hey, we're not that close, but he kind of forced his way in while he was drunk.
Oh, well, he is your boss, huh?
Yeah, he is.
You just seemed really stressed, so I came to see how you were doing.
Well, thank you. Come by after work and I'll complain some more.
Oh, I got you something from the new shop that opened up.
Yeah?
Here. I'll see you later. Owen, I am pregnant. I just wanted you to know.
Seriously? Was that why you really came here? I need to make up my mind quick. You don't know how that makes me feel. Seriously.
See ya.
Well, damn.
Oh, she moved in recently. She works at the bar with Erica. Plays the piano.
Isn't she cute? Well, bye.
We still need to meet my parents and tell them. Oh, and we have to pick a name, but that might be rushing things. I'll text you the details later. I gotta go.
Meeting the parents. I'm just gonna sit here and let this happen.
On the toilet?
Hmm? You got a mail.
Whoa. God, look at her. Oh, man, you look at those. What am I doing? Made up my mind. I can't let her tempt me. Shit, if she finds out, I am screwed. I gotta do something quick. No time to think about the future. Still,
this girl.
You're late.
Did you see the movie where the guy was, you know...
Shut up, asshole! And just give me some toilet paper, please!
Well, quit mumbling. You can't concentrate in here.
Still, this girl...
What? Girl? Hey, what are you looking at in there? I want to see.
What am I thinking? This can't go on any longer. I have to tell her to stop.
Dude, do not delete that picture.
Don't delete the picture.
So, you still doing the two-time tango?
Yeah, don't say it like that. It wasn't on purpose.
Well, if she is pregnant, you gotta bite the bullet.
Yeah, you're only saying that because it's not you.
Hey, man, variety is the spice of life. You need to enjoy it more. Just like the wasabi-coated sushi they serve here. You know what I'm saying, bro?
You suck at metaphors.
What I'm saying is you've got options ahead of you.
Yeah?
Maybe Catherine would be happier as a single mom than she would be with you.
What, are you drunk? No, she wouldn't want that.
Well, what exactly do you want here?
My mind and my heart don't exactly agree on that.
Uh-huh. Well, then you've got to be even more careful. If you're caught, you can't call it an accident anymore.
I know.
Accidents, huh? More and more of them lately. The old guy next door to me kicked the bucket.
I heard. Shocking, huh? Thought he always did like to party.
Probably party too hard. He had this horrible look on his face.
Really? It's like that stuff on the news.
Anyway, have some Magaro. It's supposed to be good for your circulation.
Huh?
You're as pale as a ghost, man. You going to the bar tonight?
Maybe. You?
Nah, I have to pass today. Got overtime. But I guess all you can do is drink and forget, huh?
Pretty much.
Well then.
With the shitty piano. You're making my ears bleed. Why don't you come play with me instead?
Sorry, I'm in the middle of a performance.
Huh? You gonna talk back to me too? All you bitches need to shut up and do what I say.
Excuse me, but are you in charge of how other people live their lives?
What's your problem?
Hey, would you give it a rest? I don't know what you're going through, but don't take it out on her. Besides, trying to make other people change is pointless. I mean, I'm not one to talk. But I'm telling you, if you want your life to improve, then it's up to you to... Was he even listening? Anyway, you okay, Rin?
Yeah, thank you.
Don't waste your breath.
My hero.
Man, you say some thought-provoking stuff. It's like you got a whole nother perspective. Philosophically.
Really? I think you're pretty amazing yourself. You always lift people up when they're down.
Do I? I mean, I've given people a lot of things to complain about. But you know, hearing that from you makes me kind of feel like... Just confusing myself.
Oh, you know what that means, honey. Hold on, after the scene.
Vincent, I'll be waiting for you. Don't forget, okay?
Yeah, sure. I'll be here again tomorrow.
Oh no. Wait until the scene's over first. Okay, cool. Alright.
There you go.
Stick it right there, right on top of my heart. Oh yeah. What'd you miss? You missed one day. Let's see. Now, luckily, I have been rotating my saves, so. So I can always go back if I messed up. Midnight Venus. Past stage 4. Toby, Orlando. That's a C. Midnight Venus. This is done already. Yeah, I'm on day 4. You're what? Watching without audio. And using motion controls? Well, damn. Because you're a monster! Doesn't look like any Rin conversations. So, let's do this.
Vincent, thanks for standing up for me earlier. You always seem to be the one who helps me when I'm in trouble.
Well, I didn't really do anything. Besides, you're the reason I was able to do it in the first place.
Huh?
Honestly, before I met you, I would have just looked the other way. When you told me that others couldn't tell me how to live my life, I started to gain a little more courage.
I'm glad I was able to help you, Vincent. I'm so happy that you were the first person I met.
You're really starting to get a handle on things.
Uh-huh. You think so?
This is breaking news in our ongoing coverage of the rash of mysterious weakening deaths.
Weakened.
The following people were proclaimed dead today.
Can't say the same about me, though.
Vincent, I'll be waiting as always, so please...
You come here every day, so...
Getting help. Do you think there are memories we're better off not remembering?
Okay, that's it. And then talk to Erica.
Hey, thanks for helping Rin earlier. That guy's just having trouble.
Oh, so that's what's going on.
He's not a bad person, really. If he acts up again, I've been getting the feeling like people keep staring at me. Maybe I'm showing a little too much.
It's just you.
Don't shoot me down just like that with 3 words. Come on. I know you sneak a peek at me every so.
No, I don't.
3 words again? Does Johnny seem a little gloomy to you?
Is that Johnny at the bar? What answer at the confessional? Let's see. I think the question at the confessional was, do you care if what other people think of you? And I answered, I did not. And I got the break. If I did not get the break, I would have reset.
I started to think about our high school days after what happened to Paul.
When Paul loved the girls back then, too.
You and Orlando were always doing stupid things. Didn't you guys once eat Catherine's lunch and get chewed out for it?
Did we?
I know she was mad, but she started bringing you snacks once in a while. Remember?
I thought she just wasn't hungry.
Yeah, dumbass. There was so much going on back then. We're all busy with our own problems. It wasn't all fun, but I felt more alive. More than I do now.
To you, all of a sudden. Something bothering you?
No.
Hey, really, what's going
on? By the way, I'm not pressing a single button.
Reminiscing. I'm gonna have another drink. If you're going home, careful.
Sure.
You got a mail.
I'm kinda tired. I tried staying in my
girlfriend, huh?
What? You wanna know?
You never talk about it.
There's nothing to talk about.
Oh, here we go. Eating tweaks makes me so happy. Are you tired, Vincent? I hope when I play back, make everyone happy when I'm eating sweets. Oh my. Ooh, this part matters too, right? I'm trying to remember, this part matters too, I believe. Oh, the text don't affect the ending? Really? Interesting. That's surprising.
Going home.
Yeah. Oh, it's Catherine.
Nope, let it ring.
Oh, sorry. But, well, whatever.
Your friend looks melt. You mean me? Sorry, but I don't have any problem.
Is the rest of your group?
Some days our schedules don't meet up.
It's a bit lonely without. Speaking of which, the biggest reason men start thinking about marriage is lonely. Marriage is a state where two people can't stand living together and can't stand living apart. To never potato. If you stay in an apartment by yourself long enough, you tend to start thinking, maybe if... But when it comes down to actually getting married, all hesitate.
It makes me embarrassed to hear that.
Throw back some liquor and hit the hay. Though that rumor about...
Strange...
Why don't you ask around? Everyone...
You got a mail.
I got mail. Nope. Nope.
But still. The news. Just between you and me.
It's just a coincidence.
Well, I don't. But you see, when she was then, after that, she's swinging all kinds of.
Sorry.
Yeah, but still. I love my wife even now.
Then maybe there's no reason. I mean, if cheating is the cause of the curse,
Everything's already been...
I see. You're right.
Besides, it's just a rumor and... Well, news will just move on once they figure out what...
You got a mail.
And that's C, and that's the end of that.
This is our latest in the coverage of Miss Matthew Miller was found...
This epidemic. A horrible mess.
According to his...
What changed? Oh, this guy. This guy's back. Oh.
That woman you were with this morning...
Sorry, that must have been a shock, but...
Really?
Yeah, you're telling me.
I only saw her for a second, but Erica was just telling me that couples in a relationship hold...
yeah, they definitely... So what's up? Something like...
It's about my piano play. There's...
Really? I...
If I can find out what I'm missing...
A lot of customers have been asking about Rin.
Really? Why not?
I guess those rumors about a mysterious piano. Rin's pretty cute and definitely getting better at piano.
Who knows?
Then I could quit working here and become.
In your dream.
Perhaps the nightmares are being caused by a lack of sleep. But even so, how could... In times like this, having a little chat with Rin may help you to... Although, I must say there's something about...
Oh. Oh, shit. It's from her.
What, Rin?
Oh, sorry, but, well... But...
I've got a confession to make.
Oh, so you quit?
I still do research, but I've stopped the whole writing.
Okay, but why?
Long ago, I covered a story on a young girl, a ballerina, very talented. Lots of people were sure she'd make it big. I wrote an article about her because her story touched me. She was poor and had to take several part-time jobs while studying ballet. The article was a hit, and her popularity...
Wow, it's really...
But at the same time, she suddenly had a lot of enemies. They must have been rivals, after all the harassment.
What?
I'm sorry. I'll tell the rest some other time.
Go easy on the booze, okay?
I'm gonna head home.
Alright, I think there's the part where I leave.
Wow, you don't look...
I know. Oh, yeah, that might...
Yeah, put it on your tab, right? Anyway, just make sure you get home safely, okay? With all the...
You worry too much, Erica. I'll be...
I'm actually surprised to find out that texts don't affect the ending. Or are the texts that I'm receiving a reflection of my morality rate?
You've come. Tonight we visit the quadrangle. I didn't expect you to climb this high.
Stepping on an ice, it's a dangerous
ice blocks. Oh boy.
Snow? Shit, it's cold. I'm gonna freeze to death.
I got it.
Undo. Undo.
If you can't find a way forward, you may wish to undo and try a new strategy.
All right, I got it.
This is not good.
Undo.
If you can't find a way forward, you may wish to undo and try a new stretch.
Undo.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
Oh, that's cold.
Are you having some trouble? Remember, you can always go back and undo some of your moves.
There we go.
Edge.
What's wrong? You don't look so good.
I saw someone fall. Someone who, like, I felt so helpless. Are there things I just have? I'm scared.
Don't worry. I'll make it through.
Vincent.
Oh, hello.
If women weren't around, men would live like gods. And wherever women end, foolish men up, I won't return to that.
Hey, what's the matter with you? Get a hold of yourself.
I won't return with the gun.
Is this place hell? She did tell me to.
Who?
The chick I slept with the other day. Is this place hell? She did tell me to go.
Who?
The chick I slept with the other. I should get. Today's layout is nasty. What?
Tell me something.
Do you know of this tick?
Allow me. If you're holding onto a block when you move onto an ice block, you won't go sliding off. But remember, you can't push while you're standing on an ice block. You can only.
That's all I got for right now, but.
Really helpful.
You not only have skill but spirit. The weak cling to the strong.
Let's go to.
Do you want to review the techniques?
I gotta go. She's the witch. She wants revenge.
She? A clerk at my company.
What do you mean?
If she's the one who cursed.
What's that?
The big one. Every.
It's just your father, right? Really wise.
Look, I'm gonna get out of this hell.
Hey. Yo, speak of the.
Huh?
Some of the other guys were talking about a sheep that had been climbing, really. When you devise a new technique, teach us.
Yeah, let's work together.
You're a great climber.
But all of them only think they're only friendly on the outside. I don't need their help to climb. Just thought of it. I didn't ask you to teach me.
I was talking out loud.
Allow me to explain ice evasion. If you want to move around ice stones, but as long as your head.
Oh, that part I figured out.
As I said.
That kid in the. So, what's my.
I don't know. Actually, be kind of.
I don't get this.
All right, confessional time.
You got past the ice and made it to the fifth floor. Would it kill you to
now
smile
that I
a
think
bit?
About it, the piano's melody seemed a little more melt. It's almost time.
My true value? I've already answered so many questions. What more?
This is the sick. Do you like or despise the idea of working?
Oh.
That one.
I gotta go reset.
A new path, but all will.
Come on. Okay, interesting.
Grab pushing an ice block or hanging onto an egg. Study the terrain.
Pause.
Yeah, I'm trying to stay in the middle.
Come again. Fuck!
Commencing area 2. All pause. You ready? Pause.
Enjoy the story by taking. Continue the story from where you left off.
Now I'm gonna say that I don't like hard work. Wait, this is a different question. I'm trying to get the Rin route.
Grab pushing an item. Study the terrain.
Come again.
Pause.
Fuck!
Commence pause.
Skip.
Pause.
Enjoy this. Continue the story from where you left off.
Can I talk to all these guys again? Get the same question? Or is it always them?
You got past now that I made it to the fifth floor! It'll kill you to smile
a
bit.
Value? I've already answered so many questions.
This is the... Could you forgive your partner for getting overly invested in a fictional...
Oh, no. It's the same one as I got before. No. Okay. No.
That nice here. By the way, there's a chance one that will a new pack, but I'll warn you.
No. Hold on. Because I got the same question as before, so now I'm going to go back to the other one. Talk to everyone again. Get it. I think I get it.
Pause.
Fuck.
Pause.
Enjoy. Continue the story from where you left off.
But
as I...
Oh.
I wonder if you're being afraid. By the way, there's one that will also a new path could be, but I'll...
All right. Fine. I'll move on. There we go. All right.
It was a sight.
doing great.
But I...
So many people would have died without you. You've got to believe in yourself.
You're a good person, Vincent. Even with everything going on, you still care about others.
It's nothing. Just... I'm not gonna die in a place like this. Because moping around just makes it even harder to survive.
Yeah, you're right. I definitely can't cheer anyone up if I'm just standing here feeling sad. All right then, I'll keep going with a smile. I'm not going to micro strong.
Me too.
You're amazing, Vince.
They may look like sheep, but that doesn't bother me. What's important is who they are on the inside.
On the inside?
Yep. All there is.
You're...
Wait. Really?
After meeting you, I feel like I can play my music the way... You're such an amazing person.
What did I do? You worked hard to get where you are.
Saving me when I'm in danger. Show you my card. Go! Go!
Thanks.
You're the reason I've made it.
I didn't do anything. It was all...
Don't you get it? Everybody's... Even me. I've been looking and all these sheep are running.
Oh, it makes me feel all warm.
This far.
Hey, aren't you gonna talk about
whatever? It's here.
Huh?
Up above. It's gonna be there. He's gonna.
What do you mean?
What would you rather be called? Maggot? Or little.
Huh?
I prefer maggot. At least that's still a living. I never had a name. I was always called one of those. Hell, even that changed. Then I was abandoned. I guess I can't help it.
True, man.
I know. He's not a... But even if you know that, it still holds a child. Even now that he's dead, and I'm older than he ever was.
Anyway, let's go. He shows up later on.
Your naivete is... All right. Fuck.
That piano player's really gifted. The music was awful at first, but now it makes me want to work hard, too. I'm gonna...
See that golden sheep anywhere?
Everybody disappears once they get bored.
Huh?
Money. It would all worked out if I had money. That was the only thing he had, that making it big without the talent to back. After his big break, everyone's attitude totally changed. Even her, it's not my fault.
It's not your fault.
What the hell?
Come on, keep it on there.
Consider which blocks you need to push to cause the blocks you want to fall.
Wow, that's great.
And very... I think I'll try using that neck.
Do you want to read?
Hello. Please, try talking with that. The sheep with the big hair and the... We talk about our techniques whenever we...
Kind of worried about it.
For people who live by their...
She's coming up next.
Who is?
The woman I left yesterday and the day before. She was...
Seriously?
Man, I'm reaching the limits of my... Hey,
That seemed really good neutral work.
You're just trying to scare me, because I've come farther than...
This is the seventh question for a new possibility. Would you be able to accept any secret your lover may have?
Alright, so for Rin... Okay. That's the break! Guy's an asshole. Wow, quite the contrast. Men say it depends on the secret. Meanwhile, more women say they'd be okay with it. Meanwhile, me, I'm doing it on purpose just to get a specific route.
This is the final area where enemy avalanche attacks can be avoided. Use all the techniques you've learned.
Don't run. That
can't be. Catherine!
Doom's bride has appeared. It's the king.
It.
Do not die.
I got it.
Am I going? I'm going. Oh. Interesting. Ooh. Wait a minute.
Alright, I got it.
Aha!
I made it.
That one was pretty good.
I gotta get out of here. Or else the bride from hell.
Stop it, Catherine!
Ah! Escape! is just a nightmare. All right, I survived another night.
Congratulations. Amazing as always. The quadrangle did not pose much of a challenge.
No, seventh day is when K and C both meet.
Was stalking Rin the other day?
Stalking? Of course not!
Oh, sorry. So, by Catherine, you mean...
This is Steve. Catherine's boyfriend.
What? Are you serious? Shit! Her boyfriend? Was she playing me? Shit keeps getting worse.
Don't you fucking hang up on me. I know where you live, asshole.
Huh?
Look, you don't want to fuck with me, understand?
I'm sorry.
You're probably just using her, huh?
No, it's not... No.
So then you are just using her.
I'll break things off with her. Okay, I was planning to do it in the first place.
In the first place? Really?
Yeah. I mean, I never thought it would end up this way.
This is for your sake as well. You know the difference between right and wrong, right? I'll kill you.
Okay. Oh, what? This fucking blows. Oh, what the fuck does everyone want with me? Well, at least now I can resolve this situation with her. He said his name was Steve. In any case, Catherine's gotta agree to break up with me once I tell her about this. I'll see her one more time to have a talk.
Yeah, that'll make him go away.
What in the hell was that? Did I wake you?
Oh my.
Is everything all right?
Yes. Are those your pajamas?
They are. I didn't have any, so Erica gave me these.
Really? That's nice of her. They look good on you.
Yeah, I wonder why Erica's taking care of her so much.
Are you sure you're okay?
Well, what do you mean?
You look like something's wrong.
Yeah, I know. I guess lately a lot's been happening. Maybe I'm stressed.
Vincent.
You're okay?
Erica told me this can really help make people feel better.
She smells nice. I feel so...
Vincent, I love you. It's okay. Know that I'll always be there for you.
Just hold on. Just remembered I gotta be somewhere. Oh, yeah. I need to go chat with a friend of mine. I almost forgot. Boy, that would have been a disaster.
I mean, I'm pretty sure I know what ring Steve? Is.
I don't know anyone named Steve.
What? Really?
What's this about? Why are you bringing up this Steve guy out of the blue?
I got a call this morning. This guy Steve said he's your boyfriend.
Huh? What? He said he was my boyfriend?
Yeah. He called me up. He said he was Catherine's boyfriend.
Well, obviously, someone's got the entirely wrong person.
Huh? But
I told you, it's not me.
Really? Then who is it?
How would I know? Maybe it's some other Catherine you know.
Yeah, like I know her. Wait. No, it can't be.
You really know another Catherine?
Just let me think for a second, please. Catherine definitely isn't a cheater. And I can't just trust every word this girl says. Hey, wait. Maybe this guy is just one of your lurkers.
Huh? What do you mean?
There's gotta be countless men that have fallen for you, right? Maybe one of them is still trying to get you to fall for him. I mean, you are really cute.
Huh?
God, what am I saying? Anyway, maybe this guy's not even named Steve. He's probably some creeper trying to act slick.
Stop, you're scaring me.
Oh, sorry. You know, let's just drop it.
Hey, you're the one that brought it up.
It can't be.
So, after we get out of
here... Her cheating on me? That's absurd. No, that's impossible. But... really say it's absolutely impossible. I can't.
Hey, are you listening?
Oh, sorry, I kind of zoned out there.
You know, being with you is a real pain sometimes.
Huh? Oh, sorry.
Whatever. I'm going now. See you later.
Yeah. No, wait. You can't come over tonight.
Too late. I've already decided.
Seriously, tonight is not a good time for me. I really...
That's so. Well, if you're not feeling well, I guess there's no point in going. Take care.
Okay.
Alright, I need a little bit more chaos with the next couple of decisions. Some pizzas.
She doesn't always choose the best guys.
Stop saying it like I've been cheating all this time.
Ugh, don't you get it? It isn't about length. Jeez, you men are such pigs.
Next time she's here, tell me, man. I want to see her.
Yeah, this wasn't supposed to be a meetup. Get this at all.
pain.
Come on, stop being so down. I mean, you don't even know if she's really cheating, right?
So, what are you gonna do now?
What else can I do? I have to know. Seriously. I'm just in shock now.
In shock, my ass. Even if it's true, you're not innocent either. You're just a selfish pig.
She's right, you know.
I know I'm doing the same thing. If I knew she was lying to me, I couldn't take it. And yet here I am.
Oh, man.
Hey, Vincent.
Wow. What a loser.
Dude, I can't watch this anymore. You're really bringing me down, man.
So she dumped him?
Yeah. People say he's in bad shape. He's looking pretty messed up now. He might not pull out of this. He may even show up on the morning news.
Don't joke about that, man. That's not cool. Anyway, did you hear what happened?
Ah, jeez. This place is getting pretty loud these days.
Hey, it might not just be a rumor. It's like, you know, the dream where you're falling and you'll die if you hit the ground before you wake up. Lately, a lot of customers have been talking about having strange dreams.
That's just stupid. How's anyone supposed to know what dream the dying person had? They're dead. It's just a dream. It's real. Right, Vincent?
Maybe he's already dead. Vince! Vince, wake up or you'll die!
Seriously? Is he gonna be okay?
I'm not dead yet. I'm gonna take a piss.
Okay, where's the part where I can see?
Me, or did she get like way better at playing piano? Hey, Toby, what's going on?
What's it look like? We're getting this on camera. Didn't you see the news this morning? Rin's trending, man. Big story about the beautiful pianist who lost her memory. They say if you send someone a video of her, they'll get their wish granted. Oh, come on.
Oh, well, I heard it lets you meet your true self.
Seriously? Oh, man. Well, what I heard was that it would fix your broken-ass relationship.
Bullshit.
Don't sweat the details. Just think of it as a good luck piano. That's it. I'm adding you, Vince. You could use a pick-me-up.
You got a mail.
Hey, leave me out of this.
Come on, why not? It's supposed to get stronger the more you send out.
That's called spam.
Do you regret it, though? Yeah. Check out how good she looks on camera.
I guess.
You're a real pro now, Rin. Music like that could raise the dead. So, what's your secret?
It's all thanks to you.
Nah, don't sell yourself short. So, Rin, about this morning.
Yo, do it again! I want in on this.
Okay, sure.
Oh, could you play that one song? Oh, my girlfriend loves it.
What's it called? Rin's getting awfully popular. It's been like this all day. People can't get enough of that piano.
Yeah.
Don't tell me you're jealous. Like you're not so special.
It's not like that. It's just more like watching a bird leave the nest, you know? Besides, already got it.
Yeah, jeez. Men are so self-centered. Hey, you'd better not be sending mixed messages. I'm worried. Rin's a little naive, you know? People get their hearts broken over this kind of thing. And it's pretty clear that...
Pretty clear that what?
Never mind. Just ignore me.
All right. is the part where I can save. There we go. Alright, I'll be right back and